Now, Zhang Jun, the head coach of the Chinese team, said all in all, he thinks his team have about a 60% chance of winning this match. He didn't explain quite how he came to that calculation. But at 19-13 here in the first, this side are looking good at the moment to take an early lead. Two players just going for the ball at the same time there. She's the girl I mentioned just a few moments ago, the best spiker of the tournament so far. With another point, she serves. And forces the mistake. China now with a 7-point lead. Shen Yuhong retains the serve. Flick it over. The Chinese girls were there to block it. 3 points from the set. And the tension perhaps just getting to Alison Aldridge there. The Chinese crowd really now to lift their team. It's a 10-point lead. Just 1 point from this first set. And the captain comes in. Brenda Mayman. Replacing Nicole Millage. Zhang Yuhong with the serve. The successful block there by Li Liping and Zhang Li Jun. Katie Holloway gets us underway at the start of this second set. China lead one love. Serve, creeping up, keeping it alive with a foot there. Perfectly legal. Here she is again. California. Alison Aldridge just trying to dink it into the back of the court. With a successful spike. The 22-year-old from Paint Creek, Arizona, in the center there. Pedro Lancaster. Just going on there. As the US were trying to build on that early lead, but it's 2-2 here in the second. Jack Shufei starts for China. Zhang Yuhong appealing to the point there, but it was well long. She's the eldest on this Chinese side. 37 years of age. There she is. Not too old to be there. their player of the tournament. Here at the Beijing Paralympics. She serves now. And gets another point. Four. Laura Webster. Chinese. Lee Li Ping will serve at 5-all. High fives all around. And the US bouncing back quickly after that first set. Serves. Spike. And we're tied at 7. Zhang Li Jun serves. Stayed low over the net. She'll hope for more of the same here. She does have a fast, hard serve. The Americans at the moment struggling to find an answer. Four-point lead here. Well, Holloway's spike was blocked. But not fairly. The Americans need to rally here. This is Maynard, the captain.